So, hey you guys, I'm back in Roblox, and last time, yesterday in the video, I made this treehouse town, and I did a little bit of remodeling in here since the last time you guys saw me. If you haven't watched that video, go watch it now. But yeah, so I made my own decal. It says welcome. The tree is kind of blocking it, so I'm gonna have to like fix that. But it says welcome to Treetops Town. That's what the town name is called. Instead of like Treehouse Town, like, no, it's called Treetops Town. And then it says prices. And then it says tour $500. Live in apartments $1,000. Live in house $4,000. Thanks for visiting. And I was gonna say if you wanna work at any place, it would be $600. But then I was like, no, I'm not gonna put that. So yeah. And then I did over here. I need to change this picture. But it's like really dark over here, so I might add like more lights. Cause like these lights are not doing it, even though it's supposed to be like a warm lighting type of thing. It's not really doing it as bright as this one. And in the bathroom, when I go in the bathroom, and I think the lights are on. Yeah, they're on, but you know, they're just not as bright. And then, oh, it says, if you sprinkle, when you tinkle, please neat and wipe the seat. Oh, please be neat. Okay, so then I have all this, and then I still have to change like the coloring, but it's fine. And then when you walk out here, I now have a bridge. I'm sorry you can't like really see like that, but it's a bridge right here. And then it's nothing out there yet. But you walk over here to this bridge, and I had to make this all by like this took like an hour with the bridge, and I had to put these pillars down so it can like work. And I had to put this floor right here so they could like connect and stuff. So I deleted like the floor all the way to there. Sorry it's dark, y'all, but let me go to build mode. And so now you can like see the stairs. But yeah, so this right here is the cafe. Next to it is gonna be the gym, and over here is gonna be the school. And the school is gonna be two stories. That's why it looks so small. There's people outside. Okay, so that's why it looks so small. So, oh my gosh. Okay, so they're in the cafe today, you guys. So let's go to walls. And then boom, boom. And like I said, I already have everything like laid out. And like, so like boxy, it was kind of like all the way over here to the side, but like the gym couldn't fit, so I didn't do it. Okay, so now we got that. I guess these pillars can stay or whatnot, like for the buildings. So I'm finna put a pillar right here. The pillars don't work for some reason. It's so annoying. Okay. Pillars need to have like a floor up under it, and it's like maybe doing too much. So I'm about to make a roof. And where's the roof set? Let's see how manual looks. No, I don't like it at all. I'm gonna use this roof for it. I think all my roofs are gonna be using this roof because I think it looks more like better. And this is like a restaurant at my house. So boom. So then the doors are gonna be right here. Let's find what door. I think this door will be good for it. Can double doors fit? Double doors can fit. I'm gonna use this. Oh, this is the front sliding door. I want the one that like opens. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use this one, you guys. And I'm gonna copy, wait, no. I'm gonna have to change these door colors too to I don't know what. Maybe I could do like burgundy and then do, I'm not good with doors. Like leaf, jungle leaves. Oh my gosh, yes, that's so good. Okay. Do oyster. Yes, it's very much giving me jungle vibes. I'm gonna do the same thing to this door. Okay. Boom, so now the doors look like that. Let's do the same thing to this one. Okay, so like the buildings are gonna be this. That's how the buildings are gonna look, I guess. Looks, and then I'm gonna do this as her king gray, and then it's gonna match the planks. And did I use this? No, use that. Okay, so it's gonna be, yeah, that's good or whatnot. Okay, so this is how the building looks for it. And then I'm gonna use, what window should I use? This one's okay. I wish it was bigger. Can we change the size of windows? Oh, you can. Okay, I'm gonna change the size of it. Yeah, to look like that. Okay, so boom, that's a window. And like, I'm gonna copy this one right here. Boom. So now I'm gonna work on the inside, and I'm gonna copy this wood floor. Oh yeah, I gotta do that one too. Okay. So boom. Oh shoot, that's where the bathroom will be at. Okay. Yes, queen, yes. Walls, where's walls? Walls. So I guess this is like good for the layout. That's good, right? Yeah. Okay, so I need to do the wall trims. Okay, so now that I have all the like the wall trims on, I'm about to color the wall, and it's gonna be the logs. I think it's gonna be like an easy build because I have all like the colors and stuff already laid out and stuff. So right here, hold on, let me do this. Right here, this is gonna be where the employees cook at. What do you mean too short? What do you mean? It's the wall trims. No. What? How? Y'all. How is it placement failed? Literally, I deleted everything. Oh, so did it place? It literally placed. Who's knocking at my door?
Don't waste my time, please. Say hello. Can I take a tour of your treehouse? I'm not finished. Girl.
Don't be mad. Anyways, like I was saying before, now the wall plays for some reason. How many walls is it? Okay. Now it plays, so that's weird. I guess that's good, you guys, right? Sorry. Yeah, that's good. I was gonna think of the door being right here, but I think I'm gonna change it. Okay, let me get this. Place the door right here. That's where the bathroom's gonna be. And then the cash register. Oh, where's the cash register gonna go? Right here, like when you walk in. Cause that's, you know, when people be having those things, you like have to like, I don't know. But anyways, yeah. What do I need? A counter? Yeah. Tables. Like, you know when they be having it right here? And they be like, okay, you have to wait like this long or something. Okay, I think I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, this is good. So I'm gonna do this one and like place it. I'm gonna place this one
right here. I know it looks like off, but that's okay. Dang, it's small. I don't think I need to change the color of it. I think the color is fine. But I still need to place
it in here. Okay, so we just see if we could fit in this gap. Boop, you go on the table. Look, y'all. You're gonna have to go like, I can't see. I can't even see the table. Okay, you're gonna have to go like, ooh, you're gonna have to go all the way around to get to the bathroom. And then here we go. Okay, that can work. That can work. PW, what are you messing with? Oh my gosh, look, it's magical. Oh my gosh, look at it, y'all. Why is it deleting? Is it deleting? Okay. Anyways. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna build right now, put y'all on time lapse. Okay, so you guys, I'm finally done, and I added some garland to make it look like veins. I added that all around the tree and some of the buildings. So hopefully the door opened. Will the door open?
Yeah, the door opens. Okay, so we're just gonna pass this. I put the garland right here. Adds a nice design to it. So
I'll add it right here. And I made decals for them, but Roblox still didn't look at them or approve them, so I'm just waiting for the approval. And I added a tree right here, like the other one, and then this is where you sit at and stuff. And then to make it like more smoother, you could go to the bathroom like this. Now this is how the bathroom looked. Well, looks, I just copy and pasted from the other one. So then over here, this is where you order. Added some garlic right here also. This is supposed to be where the menu is, but Roblox still didn't approve it. Okay, so to get... Oh my gosh. To get in the building, you do... I mean, to get into this, like, little space right here, this is a tight squeeze, you know. Oh my gosh, literally leave. I don't want them coming in. Okay, so this is a tight squeeze right here. This is where, like, the people do all their cooking. I forgot to change that. I'm gonna change it. But yeah, and then you pay right here, you know. Okay, so you guys, that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Thank you for taking your time out of your day to watch this, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.